And we're back! Thank you very much for here. Welcome to another episode. I'm John Fundas, I took a short break, now I'm back. And yeah, she's possessed by a... No wait, she's not possessed by a demon, something else. Which is definitely interesting, and I need two more floors with them so they actually can be unlocked. Which I like. Wait, what does the gen does? Ah, same room. Shit. Really? Anybody here can use it? Nope. There's way too much male-oriented characters. Okay, maybe not way too much. I'm so stupid and I don't know how to make a group order. Okay, we have some stuff to check out. Medical pot, and there's a lot of more drugs and buffs. Maybe prison uniform, but at least it works. Finally, like, holy shit. Okay, we're done. Wait, who are you? Ah, Nanor. Yeah, I have you. Nor. Man, I'm getting a lot of guys. Thank you. Wow. But we are safe. We are definitely going hard route for offensive modules. And alas, why the fuck not? So that means their story is not playing? What? Ah, maybe it's shit. Maybe it's actually random. I don't know, why the fuck am I using Tesla modules? Alright, I like it. That's interesting. I was wondering on the Neuro stand for a moment, but it doesn't seem like that good at this one. Yes, no, he has enough firepower and she can survive without. Yeah, definitely going with Tactical HUD 4 and definitely going with Tesla module. This is it? No. Wow! 3 research modules? Holy shit. Are there some secret going on? Okay. So we unlock them. Which is good, which is nice. Yeah, I'm just gonna set up here, everything is hot.